have a wonderful story between her and George. Now then,